looks like just a little puddle in the ground. And next thing I know, boom, flat tire, bent rim. You felt the whole truck vibrating and shaking. It wasn't just a little pothole on the side of the road. It was a massive crater.